Smith, 4-for-13. Fans heading for the exits. 30 seconds remain. Knicks' longest losing streak this season was 6. Between January 12th and the 21st. That was, of course, before the Jeremy Lin ascension. This is a different set of circumstances here. As the questions continue.